UIL handing down more punishments for Edinburgh High School football player Emmanuel Duron.
Here's Channel 5's Monica De Anda on decisions and actions taken up until today's announcement.
Emmanuel Duron's decision to tackle an official during a football game earlier this month means he won't be able to participate in extracurricular activities for the remainder of his senior year and more.
This moment, seen by thousands across the country, sparked outrage and came with serious repercussions for many, starting with number 88, Emmanuel Duron.
It's our understanding that even though you indicated this was out of character with this young man, that there was an incident last soccer season.
Back in February, Duron charged at and shoved a soccer official. That first incident came with consequences. Duron was removed from the soccer program. But today, UIL officials questioned why he was allowed to represent Edinburgh High School in a state wrestling competition just a few days later. Principal Yesenia Molina says that decision was made because Duron had a clean track record in wrestling with no previous incidents.
We are about giving an opportunity to kids, and that's what we felt we were doing at that time. We did advise Emmanuel and his parents that if there was any other issue in any extracurricular activity at Edinburgh High School, he would be dismissed from participating in all extracurricular activities.
Duron is now facing assault charges for his actions in that game. Edinburgh CISD suspended Duron from school for 3 days. On top of that, he'll attend weekly counseling sessions and will not be allowed to participate in extracurriculars for the remainder of his senior year. The UIL's executive committee taking similar action today.
I'd like to make a motion to suspend Emmanuel Duron for the rest of the school year from all extracurricular activities and throughout the entire state of Texas. I would like to amend my motion to specifically articulate all extracurricular activities through UIL for the school year 2020-2021.
The incident also impacted Duron's entire football team. The very next morning, the district announced they were pulling the Edinburgh football squad from the playoffs. And today,
we place the head football coach at Edinburgh High School on probation for the next year.
Head football coach J.J. Leija was placed on probation for the remainder of this year and the 2021-2022 school year. Leija will also have a public reprimand on his UIL record. But Edinburgh High's entire athletic program also disciplined.
To include all programs, since we did have soccer that had an incident also, I think we need to go back, the school district needs to go back and review those policies as far as student discipline for their athletes. So I would like to make a public reprimand for the school district and 2 years probation.
Effective immediately, all Edinburgh High School athletic teams are on probation until the end of the 2022-2023 school year, meaning if any other similar issues arise, the UIL State Executive Committee is prepared to take more severe action.
Edinburgh CISD also announced that they've set up a district committee that will work on implementing character and emotional education for all student athletes, as well as training for coaches and their responsibility when athletes are removed from a game. Monica De Anda, Channel 5 News at 6.